Drake scores a third stint at number one on this week's official singles chart with God's Plan. The lead single from the Canadian's recent Scary Hours EP, God's Plan, notched up 7.1 million streams to eclipse the nearest competition, Rudimental, 2. The British Four Pieces' latest single These Days, featuring Jess Glynn, Macklemore and Dan Kaplan, ended the week as the most downloaded single of the past 7 days. These Days is Rudimental and Macklemore's fourth UK top 10 single, and just 9th. Ramsey's Barking slides one place to number 3, Dua Lipa holds firm at number 4 with Jeff, and Eminem and Ed Sheeran's former chart topper River slips 2 to number 5. Keila Settle and the Greatest Showman Ensemble's This Is Me jumps 2 places to number 6 this week, a new peak for the movie soundtrack single, one position ahead of Bruno Mars and Cardi B's Finesse, which rebounds 2 to number 7. Portugal. The Man infiltrate the top 10 for the very first time with Feel It Still, rising 4 placings to number 9 some 28 weeks after it first entered the top 100, and right behind him is Camila Cabello, Never Be the Same lifts 4 places to return to the top 10 at number 10. Notes My Lover reaches a new personal best at number 14, ahead of The Weeknd and Kendrick Lamar's Black Panther soundtrack single Pray For Me, this week's highest new entry at 15. Meanwhile, Mabel's Fine Line featuring Notes enters the top 20 for the first time at number 17. There are new peaks for G-Eazy and Halsey's Him and I, 22, and Justin Timberlake and Chris Stapleton's Say Something, 24, followed by a new top 40 entry from rapper Be Young, Jumanji climbs 16 rungs to number 27. One slot behind is Kendrick Lamar and SZA's All the Stars, which leaps 9 places to claim a new personal best at 28. Finally, Check featuring Ray becomes Kojo Fun's first headline top 40 single, new at number 33, and in its 16th week since release, Hailee Steinfeld and De La Soul's Let Me Go and featuring Watt and Florida Georgia Line breaks into the top 40 at number 39.